by one. Got two more quarters.
We can easily win this.
Defensively, defensive tackles. You come flying up field, it's that easy for you to get up field, you got to ask yourself, why are they letting me get up field so fast? Okay? If you're getting up there real quick, you got to think, whoa, you know? Little screen, little draw, that little pop pass right there, the tight end coming back. Same thing with the ends, you got to read that. Okay? I don't mind the tackles coming up hard, but I got to have my inside backers watching for the tight ends coming across in that little shuttle pass. Okay? It's been big twice. It beat us twice on that. It's a nice big play to have. Other than that, our D-backs just got to play them a little tighter. I think they now, if I'm on their sideline, I'm thinking we can throw the ball on those quick down and ins. Okay? So, Pat, got to play a little tighter on that guy, okay? Just get into space a little bit more. All right?
Greg, Dan, one thing, too. When you see him take that drop, Dan, especially, or Greg, especially you, put the hands up in the air. Okay, when you see him take that drop on you like that, and your head's up, put your hands up, because if he's going to throw that quick in or out, he's going to throw it low. Chances are he's going to get a piece of it.
Exactly. And he's throwing the ball low to start with. He's not a tall quarterback, and he's throwing the ball on the line. Okay, defensively on that, I think we're doing a nice job. They had a nice drive. They got two big plays, the screen and then this one here. But we're in good shape. We've been here before, boys. So there's no reason to panic here. We'll just get after it. We get the ball to second half. Let's just play our game.
Yeah, stay inside most of the time. So far. I think we now have a fight again. We've got a little option. Okay, Charlie, Brian, hands ready. Right. You, look. The other thing that might be there, I'm going to take a look and see how we're going to first one. The drag and the key. It's good biting in off the heart. Who was used to seeing it? You know, you're right? Yeah. All right, look, we're throwing the ball, we can move the ball. Get down about it. Maybe the ball back to the count, right up against it. In the soil, too, they don't kick deep. All right, so let's get our hands up and get up the field in good field position. That should be a problem.
Are there any questions? Yeah.
We're doing man.
Yeah.
Without the X lead, does he pick up the end or do I?
If he's the wing to that side, he'll pick up the end because he's got the quicker block. And you're coming up the field.
Oh, next.
Lead him up into the safe to the corner. Okay. What happens is he gets the quick block on the end. All right. If the linebacker stepped inside, you got the outside backer. He's flowed inside. Now go up on the corner. All
right.
Charlie. Drew, that if you see that, you want to stutter step it out to the sideline. Okay, you're moving the ball beautifully. That second, that drive we had, shoot up almost our first quarter. Right? Just keep it up.
I got a minute. Any questions? Anybody have any other questions? Okay. Look, you know, we've been here before. This is nothing new to us. Okay, we were here. In fact, we were in a worse situation twice. Okay? All we got to do is just do our thing, play our game. Okay, the longer that we go into this game, the more we keep it close is to our advantage. Okay, let's just I'm telling you, we take the opening kickoff, this half, and drive it down to score. We're gonna be in great shape. As simple as that. All right.
Come on, Blue.
Second half will begin in approximately 35 seconds. With the teams that come onto the field, please.
Keep on.
young guy, you're on the opposite side of the linesman. Just make a good attempt to beat him, okay? But the last time, I mean, you were, the guy was back a good step. All right? That's why I
called
him. All right? You know, just look over and make a good attempt to beat him.
Thank you. Go, Sean. Go.
Yeah. Good job, Gary. Pick up,
Cameron!
6 yards. Second four.
Okay, Brian, let's go, David!
Come on, blue! Beard it out!
we on it? Two? One? Oh, this is it. Take it right in,
partner.
Turned by Ward Williams.
St. Catharines 35 yard line.
Come on, guys! Let's go, St. Catharines!
Go on, St. Catharines! Stop it down their throat!
Good up for a first down.
long ball. Let's go, defense.
Come on, D, push up! Push him, guys! Push him! Get him!
Number 6, Greg Anthony, for a short game. Attention, please, with the coaches of the two teams playing in the next game, Our Lady of Panama and Our Lady of Calvary. In about 2 minutes, would you begin assembling your team in their respective end zones?
Come on, hold up!
The beginning of the next game. Thank you.
Get him!
Did he get first down?
Fourth and 2.
Come on, everybody, knock your hands down. Let's go, defense.
Stop the blue.
Oh, no.
Oh, good.
Thank you.
Bobcats pulling out their starters.
Thank you.
It's a great game played by both teams. Congratulations on a fine season. Our next game of the day is going to take place between Our Lady of Fatima and Our Lady of Calvary. At this time, we'd like to introduce both teams, starting with Our Lady of Calvary. Number 30, Pete Varnovich. Number 9, Pete Santilli. Number 5, Ryan Burza. Number 10, Lance Spence. Number 11, Brian Rudolph. Number 12, Jeff Winarski. Number 40, Dan McDevitt. Number 22, Pat Kling. Number 93, Blake McBean. Number 72, Steve Freeman. Number 63, John Gallagher. Number 70, Joe McHugh. Number 50, Warren Jones. Number 78, Jake Berto. Number 34, Ryan Owen. Number 20, Dan Foster. Number 92, John Smith. Number 60, Casey Ryan. Number 90, Tim Ryan. And number 31, Joe Diaz. For our Lady of Fatima, we have number 9, Anthony Capanegro. Number 11, Brendan McMichael. Number 14, Ryan Marksdale. Number 15, CJ Blanco. Number 18, Steve Brown. Number 21, Vince Carroll. Number 22, Joe Nichols. Number 25, Mark Jurevich. Number 32, Kevin Peter. Number 34, Mike Cunningham. Number 31, Matt Church. Number 50, Jim McFadden. Number 51, Diane George. Number 52, Steve Parasho. Number 53, Joe Lombardo.
That's a great football game. I've been to a lot of football games. That's just good football, you know. Somebody's got to win, somebody's got to lose. It's as simple as that. We've had a fantastic year. Just fantastic. We came into this season with 3 goals, right? We wanted to come to a trade. We wanted to win a title. We wanted to go undefeated. And we've done that. We did all 3 of those goals. Nothing to feel bad about. I don't feel bad. I feel great. I think we represented ourselves well. We represented our league well. We represented St. Catherine. That's just a great job. You know, you got to keep it all in perspective. I don't know what you say after going 17 straight league games without a loss. That's pretty damn good football, boys. Just doesn't get any better now. This thing is weighted, too, boy. You can really smack some of this. But it was a great job this season. Champs, okay, you got to come down here for the 8th graders 2 years in a row. And I got to tell you, I just can't be any prouder of you guys. I just can't be any prouder. I really can't. That's a good football team from a big-time football area, and you stepped up and you played good football. It's as simple as that. That's all you're going to ask. There's a lot of pride in this team. And you can see it all the way to the last play.
You guys played your team, and Kevin said it last night. You know, as coaches, you have to prove, and I have been at this for a long time. Certain teams you remember for almost forever.
There will be a banquet this year. I'm not sure when, probably in January. And that'll be a good time. But what are the 3 things we always do after a game?
Homework.
Good diet. Homework. Watch some football. Exactly. Watch some football. We got to. We're not going to rebuild. We're going to reload for next year. We're going to reload.
Hey, fellas, let's hear it for 2 great coaches.
Yeah. take some pictures. Somebody hang here. Give him who wants to hold that? All right, somebody up. Oh, sure. Okay, one last time. One last time from where it started in the very beginning of the season. Right from here. On three, give me pride. One, two, three.
Pride!
Good job, dude. Good job. All right,
guys. All right, Wildcats.
Also, Barrett, just so you'll know, when we turn in our equipment, we're going to have them wear their gear down, and by then we'll have our championship plaque and all that. I'll let you have a kind of a photo opportunity. We'll do a whole new team picture. If there's guys you want to get pictures with, you can do that with the trophies and all that. We'll make a whole, you know, evening of where you guys can take pictures of whoever you want, and then they'll turn their gear in, okay? So I'm going to try to set that up so everybody has a chance to take whatever picture with whoever you want. Of course, if you want a picture with me, it's going to cost you. Why? We don't do anything.
Lydia Phantom overseeing.
Oh,
you just moved back.
I didn't take my sunglasses.
Oh,
it's real.
Coach Chris.
That's
because
they're
Whoa.
Is that a statement about your camera quality?
Disappointed.